So in our final minute or so, you wanted to talk about Little Women.
Yes.
That movie's coming out again.
New adaptation of the Louisa May Alcott. Greta Gerwig wrote the screenplay, directed it. Incredible cast. Saoirse Ronan, Florence Pugh, Meryl Streep, Timothée Chalamet. But it looks amazing. I mean, it's just like, it's a great timeless story. That's the reason why they keep remaking it, is because it's good. Mm-hmm. You can keep going back to the well and find new things. And I can't wait to see it. And I know that that's opening on Christmas Day, and I know it's showing on actual film at the Belcourt too. So it's like that, you know, something special for the holidays.
Well,
that's a family film. Take everybody to see
that. Yeah, that's a great holiday movie. All right, well, we've talked about some great movies here.
Yeah, absolutely. And so,
thank you for coming on.
Absolutely.
I wanted you to come on and just kind of give us a sense of what to see around this time of year, and now I feel ready to go out and see some of these movies.
Excellent.
So, Jason Shawn, Nashville Scene film critic, thank you.
Absolutely.
Lucy, thank you for calling in. Others for holding. And now stay tuned. Sportsline is coming up next. Have a great night, everybody.